guys. It's Carrera here at PC Medical Centers, and today I want to talk to you about the top three objections that Americans have when faced with making a doctor's appointment, and the top three reasons why you should be making that appointment and making it with us. First and foremost, though, I did want to highlight that of the top 10 most common reasons that an American might need to be seen by a doctor, we are experts in treating at least 4 out of 10 of those, including joint pain and arthritis, back pain, neurological disorders, and headaches and migraines. So that alone is an amazing reason to come on in and see us, but let's go ahead and dive right in. So the number one fear for Americans or objection when making a doctor's appointment is that they're worried about the cost. They say it costs too much, I just can't do that right now. And I wanted to let you guys know that here at PC Medical Centers, we do offer free consultations. So if you have a joint pain, a problem, if there's something that you're not sure if we can help you or not, it is risk-free. Make that appointment, come on in and see us, get your free consultation, and let us give you some information about how we can help you. The second most common objection for Americans when faced with making a doctor's appointment is that they're concerned about time. They say that they don't have the time to take off work, they can't get in, they're worried about long wait times in the office. And so I wanted to let you guys know out there, if you've been on the fence about coming into PC Medical Centers, that we do offer extended hours during the week for patients who maybe don't get off work until 5 o'clock. We've got you covered. And furthermore, our average wait time is less than 10 minutes for patients to get in and be seen. So we've got you covered. We want to get you out of pain and back to living your best life as quickly as possible while still making sure that we provide quality care. Finally, the last objection that Americans have when making a doctor's appointment is pure fear, that they're afraid. They're afraid to face whatever it is that's been bothering them or making them ill. So, as a final reason why you should come in and see us, I would like you to take a quick scroll through our page and take a look at the success stories that we've had. We've had so many people so changed by their program here that they are wanting to share their stories. So hear it straight from them, not from me. Take a quick peek down our success stories, and that's the final reason why you should come in and see us. So you don't have to be afraid. We're here to help, and it's absolutely risk-free to come in and see what we've got in store for you. So that's what I've got for you today, guys. I just wanted to pop in and say hi, and let you know that we're here for you. So have a great day.